So the practice is over, and now we're through to the main event, the sprints. The riders are all here now, listening to the clerk at the course, getting the final instructions. And here's Kip Herring, late, didn't sign on, didn't get his transponder, but he's ready now. And here's Jane Daniels. It's Jane Daniels! So here's the sprints. And now they're basically going round to a cycling lap. After the cycling lap, they'll be ready to race. So they're saying it's not much room round here. No much room. I think there's plenty of room. I don't think you can eat them, can you? So this is the cycling lap now. They're all having a good look round. And to be honest with you, this looks fantastic. So I'll park my bike. And I'm going to have a little dig round to see what's actually on show and on offer here. Must have boulder on the way down. So down here is the motocross test. So they're all waiting to get off, and basically split into two groups, and then they will be swapping over with this group, which means this group will be going down there and that group will be coming up here. That's what they call it, swapping for. after a big gust of wind, I can now see the start line. They call it the start line, it's because where all the people start to.
Here we go. The first rider is on the start line. Number one. Got to be a brave man to have a number one on your bike. Here he goes. Christ, that was a long gap, was it? That looks like Kip Herring. Kip Herring is off. Here he goes. Tell me when Brad's on. No, when he's on the line. Here goes Brad. Bradwell number five. And he's on it. Let's have a little look at this hill, yeah, then. Here's Kip Herring. Kip's up. Yeah. Then.
Yeah. They're going off order of fastest now. So Kip Edding was third fastest. Roger Holland was fourth fastest. And Brad Will, fifth fastest. I think it's because he got number five on his back. So next time I'll stick a number two or a number one on it and he might go faster. We've got Neville here sorting all the things out, making sure they go out in order, with all the animals. Roger Holland's going up the hill climb.
Brad Williams now coming down towards the hill climb.
Yep, nicely done. So they're getting ready now to start the next lap. They're going in order of speed, and I can actually tell you their names now as well. The first five, I'm sure. First off the line is Lee Selby, and he's off. Second off the line is Kip Erin. Kip Erin's a Sherco rider, and he's second fastest on the last lap. There he goes, he's off. Third is Joe Chambers. Joe Chambers coming off the line, third place. Fourth place, Roger Holland. Roger Holland's off. Fifth place. I thought it was Brad Williams, but someone else is going off before him. Brad Williams next. Here he goes. Kip Erin coming down the hill. Here's Roger Holland. Roger Holland's going through. Brad Williams coming down the hill here. Up over the first jump. And then you've got a big right-hander. Tight bend. Here's Roger coming down the hill. Dodgy off camber.
eye on him.
Brad Williams now is going up the hill climb. He's up the hill climb down the straight. Up into the woods. Roger Lon is doing the off camber. Brad Williams coming down to the bend. Here he comes. Right, I'll work my way back down now. Finish, Joe, we can run. Huh? Yep, follow me. No. The team have turned up now, like on the beers, racing tomorrow, but on the beers. Right, we better go and see him off the line then. And here's Jess in the window, keeping track of everybody, making sure they behave. We've got a couple of them finishing up now. So, we got Lee Selby. This kid is on fire. His last lap was 3:11. No, I got that wrong. That's the marshal. Marshal's checking out the track. I'll cut that bit out. Not to look too much of an idiot. Spectators are all on fire here. Derek Bourne is here, racing tomorrow. Right then, this is special test number 4 now. Special test 4, we have got Lee Selby. This kid is on fire. He's on a 125cc and his last lap was 3 minutes 11 seconds. And he's off. Second place, Brad Williams. Brad Williams, 3 minutes 14 seconds. And he's gone. Third place, Kip Erin with 3:15.
being the ultimate sportsman. Here he goes! Fourth place, Roger Holland with a 318. Joe Chambers coming in with a 319. Kip got a fast lap this time. Kip did mess up on his last lap, but that lap looks pretty awesome. Roger Holland. So this is, what's your name then, pal?
Rob.
Rob?
Nah, Lee.
Not Jack, is it? Jack or not?
Nah, Lee.
Lee?
Yeah.
Lee. Like, well, you were on fire, pal. Fucking hell, you got a rocket up your ass or something. Rocket fuel.
Yeah, that's it.
Fantastic. Three tens, your quickest, I think.
Yeah.
Doing fantastic. Oh, 125 as well. Bloody hell. Well then, pal. Yeah.
Wow.